one short discussion on the ionosphere. So ionosphere is essentially the thermosphere. It has abundance of gases in the ionic form, particularly oxygen ion and hydrogen ion in particular. Okay, the ions are formed because of the powerful insulation that splits the molecules. Upar mein bahut powerful insulation hota hai. Okay, it's formed because of the powerful insulations that split, that break the molecules. Okay, so I repeat, ionosphere is essentially the thermosphere, which means this is above 80 kilometers. Above 80 kilometers, it has abundance of gases in the ionic form. In the ionic form, particularly oxygen and hydrogen ions. Ions are formed because of the powerful insulation. The powerful insulation. Insulation that splits the molecules, it breaks the molecules. Okay, so agar ye oxygen hai, okay. So if you are striking by a strong solar energy, ye toot jata hai. It breaks up into the oxygen ions. Theek hai? Now, the ionosphere, it can interact with geomagnetic lines of force to form brilliant light displays. I think we all know this. Okay, yes, the auroras. Okay, the aurora borealis and the aurora australis interact with the geomagnetic lines of force. There are lines of magnetism around there. Okay, the ionosphere can interact with the geomagnetic lines of force, and what they cause is a brilliant display of light. Okay, green, blue, red, orange, violet. Okay, they form brilliant display of lights. The lights are called as aurora borealis, north mein, aurora australis, south pole ke paas mein. Ye north pole ke paas hota hai. Aur poles ke paas isliye hota hai because the poles have more lines of force. Theek hai? The magnetic lines of force, they converge at the poles. Agar ye earth hai, these are the lines of force. Lines of force. Magnetic lines of force. To yahan par zyada lines hota hai. Yahan par you got zyada, there are more lines of force here. So the ions we have here, the ions interact here. The ions will interact here. So this area will have brilliant lights. Brilliant lights. Northern one is called as aurora borealis. The southern one is called as aurora australis. Austral means south. Boreal means north. Aurora borealis and aurora australis. The ionosphere interacts, okay, with the geomagnetic fields, light display. That's one. Number two is, the ionosphere plays an important role in telecommunication. It can reflect radio waves. It can reflect radio waves. So, lower ionosphere is called as Kennelly heavy side layer. Jo lower ionosphere hai, called as the Kennelly heavy side layer. Or jo upper ionosphere hai, is called as the Appleton layer. Appleton layer, this can reflect short waves, radio waves. And this can reflect medium waves. Kennelly, heavy side layer, Appleton layer. Heavy hai, niche hai, itna yaad rakho aur gaya. Okay? And there are other layers. We have got D layer, E layer, D dash layer, F dash layer. Chhod do utna sara. अलग अलग लेयर्स के नेम्स हैं. इफ यू इंटरेस्टेड आई विल शो यू द पेज नंबर ऑन द बुक, यू कैन लुक दैट अप. नॉट रिक्वायर्ड बियॉन्ड दिस.